In this video, we are going to see how we can check our client's ledger, or client also can check their ledger also. So we have to get into this back office. See, in left hand side one option is there, financial. We have to click on the financial. Then second option is financial ledger. Here you have to give client code. Suppose I am giving one client code. Then you can select your date range and then segment selection. Here you have to select cap plus car plus com, this option, second option. And last you can select filter. In this filter, you can select bank entries only, or excluding margin, or bills only, debit entries only, whatever you want. If you want all the entries, you can select all entries. Then select go. See, like this you can see the client's ledger, or client can also get the ledger of his account. And one option is there, Excel and PDF. Client can also download in PDF format or Excel format for further use. If the client works in cash market, they can also see the bill from over this tab. Like this, the client can see the bill of each and every script. Like this, client can see the ledger and download also in both Excel and PDF format. And BDs also can look after this ledger for clients for further use.